city in panic. Sheltering. Cries unheard and unanswered. I feel hopeless. Powerless in the face of the world, tearing itself apart and being remade in an unrecognizably foreign fashion. Those stories used to have happy endings. But I can't promise one right now. All I know is that we need a hero to rise up. And no, before the calls come in, I am not talking about the Spider-Man. I'm talking about our government and the duly elected officials with the power to do something. Save the costumes for Halloween. We need the army.
Another nest. These things freak me out. Where's the heart of the nest? Move that car. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Calming breath. I'm ready.
Oh, thanks, Spider-Man.
Take care of yourselves, okay? After I collect enough data, we put an end to this hunt. Next time. All the targets share the exact same DNA. It's all the same person. But how? Okay. Officially creeped out. I need to solve this. One more drone should do it. This bird's data helps me figure out what's going on here. Watch that next time. Okay, 50% remaining. Okay, that really hurt! see. Feeling the need for speed. That's the last one. Not too talented, if you ask me. A relay signal? The satellites for each drone must be sifting through the target's data at some kind of central hub. If I can hack the relay point, maybe the target's location is in the stream. This is how Kraven had eyes and ears all over the city. Come on. I think that did the trick.
Target acquired. Dispatching hunters to the corner of 67th and Lexington.
Oh no. Did I lead the hunters right to them? I gotta get there quick or else. They're already here. Spider-Man. Yeah, we're not doing this today.
Arrows away.
I'm not going anywhere. Get him down. I should check inside. Hello?
Sergei, after all these years, how are you?
Who's there?
Make yourself at home. There's a martini.
You think I'm Kraven?
Two olives. Just how you hate it.
Two olives. And cyanide?
So, you have finally come to reunite in New York. Let us hide and seek, like old times.
They can't see me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking. Mm-hmm. This game's nearly done. Checkmate.
You found my secret. But who lies within?
I'm gonna die down there, aren't I? Apartment? I thought we put him away years ago.
When I fled Volgograd, I never thought I would find a place to call home. But I am happy here.
Looks like he graduated too. This tech is insane. Kraven's drone snapped a photo of him mid-transformation. I knew something was off about Kraven's target. Secrets. Building schematics and hunter logs? The chameleon was keeping tabs on Kraven, too. This is the missing persons database. It goes back almost 20 years? What did the chameleon do to them?
Don't worry, brother. I will do what you could not.
Kraven and the chameleon are brothers? Guess he has nothing to worry about now that... Gotta keep an eye out in case he shows up again. Yuri is not gonna be happy about this.
Mysterium. Good looking out, Pete.
Life, Spider-Man.
this time, you cannot see reality. You can only feel it. Deep.
Quentin, we need to talk.
As you can see, I'm busy.
I'm sensing some emotions from you right now.
Emotions? You know, when I was in prison, I learned a lot about emotions. How to control them.
I know you're upset about the whole Mysterium thing, Quentin. But you need to get on board here. The Mysterio name is marketable. Quentin Beck is not.
Without Quentin Beck? You'd have nothing to sell. So it seems like you need to get on board with me and my emotions.
Sounds like things were getting spicy between Betsy and Beck.
Another nest. Where'd it go? As if these things weren't creepy enough already. Let's clean this place up. Not gonna give up! Moved again!
Come on.
on the move again! Looks like it's up on the roof! You're safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside. Spider-Man! Another nest. Last one was rough. Stay in control, Pete. You can do this. Thanks, Spidey. You got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here. That's the last nest. Time for the city to start healing.
Meaning to hit this one. Thanks, Pete.
Get me out of here! Help!
I'm working on it.
Move fast, Spider-Man, or you will never escape.
Can't let him hit me.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
You're all right. Take a breath. Try to relax.
Cole, you're bleeding.
Yeah, I know. What the hell, man?
It appears to be a minor injury.
Wait. These illusions are just... illusions, right?
I think I cracked a tooth.
Well, the illusions should be harmless. Unless someone's doing something they shouldn't be doing. Right, Cole?
Don't look at me like that. This was not my fault.
Well then, this is quite the mystery.
Was Cole hurt in an accident? Or did Beck do it on purpose because he was salty about having to use the name Mysterio? Betsy called again? Let's see what she had to say.
Hello, Spider-Man. I just wanted to let you know that Quentin has agreed to enter some court-monitored counseling to help him with his post-prison transition.
Finally.
Cole, please be respectful. He's been through a lot.
Sorry. I'm just glad he's getting help.
Anyway,
Quentin asked me to pass this along. He thinks he's close to figuring out what's going on. So just keep up the good work, Spider-Man.
Good on Beck for going into counseling. We all need help sometimes.
Hey,
You have everything to fear. Torment awaits you.
Get me out of here!
That's the plan.
Be sure to look both ways before crossing, Spider-Man.
Fake Mysterio's getting on my nerves! I wonder if this is how Beck got you back today. Skepticism will save you. Okay, mystery person. Keep that in mind.
Why did the spider cross the road? So I can
that's it.
No!
I need a minute.
Take however much time you need. You're safe.
Quentin, we have to talk.
You seem to want to talk a lot. But what is it that you actually do as part of this endeavor?
Cole discovered some hidden routines in the Mysterium code. We can scan bank cards in our customers' pockets?
A 21st century parlor trick. We use that information to look at their purchase history, browsing history. Create a bespoke world that makes our audience believe in the unbelievable.
But if it gets out that we have people's bank information...
I'm the only one with the encryption codes, and I haven't told anyone. What about you?
No, of course not.
Then as long as you and Cole keep it to yourselves, our secret is safe. Right?
Right.
Beck was scanning people's credit cards to customize his illusions? Sounds like something the old Mysterio would do.
enslaves you forever. Let the agony begin.
Help! I can't move!
I'll free you soon.
Gravity is your ally. I am illusion.
Looks like I gotta throw them into the void to debug this one.
Crazy! Someone's gotta be messing with these Mysteriums! Based on that last call from Betsy, seems like Beck and his crew have it almost figured out. Ends at the beginning. What does that mean?
Death comes for you wherever you are. You felt that one, didn't you?
This isn't working. I need to push them over the edge.
Good. Just take it easy. You've been through a lot.
You sure he's not listening? He has his tricks, you know.
No, we're safe.
He's acting very weird.
You mean weirder?
He's gone quiet all of a sudden. Won't speak to me.
Do we have a way out in case he gets violent or something?
We'll be fine. Here it comes. Let's talk more later.
Sounds like Cole and Betsy were scared of Beck's change in behavior. Another call from Betsy.
Spider-Man? Cole and I are a bit concerned.
He said he was gonna kill us.
Please, Cole, don't panic. Spider-Man, we found out Quentin lied to us. Instead of going to counseling, he went somewhere else. When we confronted him, he said some threatening things and then left. Hopefully he just needs to cool off, but if you see him or hear from him, can you let us know? Thank you.
This just went from bad to worse. Got a new voicemail.
Spider-Man, we need to meet. Come to Coney Island. I have an urgent matter to discuss with you.
Well, that doesn't sound like a trap at all. I just hope he hasn't hurt Betsy and Cole. Okay, where's Beck?
Welcome, Spider-Man. If you're looking for Betsy and Cole, they are no longer with us.
You killed them?
Don't act surprised. You've known from the beginning who you're dealing with.
What the... Beck.
The name is... The name is... Mysterio.
Was a lie?
Not a lie. I spent years behind bars, waiting for technology to catch up to my vision. And now, thanks to you, my illusions are inescapable. You are mine for eternity.
It's everywhere. If this is like the other illusions, the more baddies I take out, the closer I get to escape.
It is the only way to defeat him.
Wait. If you're here, Mysterio's out there.
How is that happening? Enough of this! I'll end you myself! You actually think you can defeat me? This is insulting! Everything that has happened is because I wanted it to happen!
Now you're just making excuses!
I control everything! I am a god! Your reality is what I deem it to be! How are you doing this? Now. No!
It's over.
So, you managed to survive. Doesn't it matter? Alive or dead, you will never escape my world.
Nice try.
Clever Spider-Man. You cannot win. I am infinite. When you are dead, the city will finally give me the rest.
respect I have earned.
You want respect? Then stop all this.
What was that?
Surprise? Maybe it's time for you to put some respect on my name. Time to get out of here.
The sim is down. Get it back.
I'm trying.
It was Quentin. He made us do this.
Where is he?
Help. In here.
I still have a lot of questions.
This should clear things up.
So can I tell everyone Mysterio's a good guy now?
Mysterio will always be a villain. Just as Spider-Man will always be a hero. It's when you start looking at the people behind the masks that things get messy.
I think he's on to us. If so, there's only one solution. We need him alive.
What do we do? Just tie him up? Or something?
Yes! Good idea. We set him up as the fall guy in case anyone catches on.
Yeah, like, tell everyone he went full Mysterio?
Exactly! He would be the one most likely to steal money, not the two women who aren't former supervillains. Now we just need to figure out how to get the richest people in the city into these Mysteriums.
Okay. But there's still some code that I haven't figured out, and...
The Spider-Men will help us with that.
Ha! That's brilliant. Heroes always looking to help.
And if all goes to plan, we'll have millions in the bank before anyone catches on. And when they do, Quentin goes back to prison, and we retire in style.
Looks like the biggest illusion was Betsy and Cole's innocence. Wonder where Beck is going from here.
Thank you.
check into the Hunter Hotel?
You think they're paying for these rooms?
Doubtful. The blinds tell us they're holding all their weaponry here.
Stupid hunters. Hotels aren't for storing weapons. Sleepy time.
One of us is down!
There's so many of y'all!
Have to deal with the remaining hunters. One down. Two to go. Nice. Now take out the last one.
Feed on y'all today. Don't let the
alert from the Barota. Need to check on that position.
Copy. I will take this one. Another body. He is hunting us.
Y'all aren't playing around. Me either.
Dig up more info about Kraven's family before they get here.
I bet they run the whole base up.
And there's another encrypted file.
Vladimir, what is it now? I could have come with you. You are not needed. I'm never needed, it seems. I think you did not want to be outclassed. That is exactly what I want. But by you, to disabuse you, father. Steal your children's birthright? The only right Earth offers is the inevitable promise of death. You have us fighting over scraps. But I will take back what is ours. What is mine.
Vlad sounds like a chip off the old block. Hope he takes the long way here.
Oh yeah, better clear out more bases. Don't want any welcome parties for him. Can't just have invisible hideouts around New York! Now I can look around for info and people. Love rummaging inside robots. Nice looking base you got there. Hope some Spider-Man doesn't ruin it. The drones recharge and take off here. Wonder what would happen if I overcharged them. Busy bird. Migrating over from the last blind. Should check out the other blind to find out where the base is. Base.
Think the same spider who hit the other blind will come here?
If they were smart, they would attack us at the same time.
Maybe they're toying with us. Or they enjoy a challenge too.
Over there. I'll get on the trail. How about this? If it's the older one who comes here,
crack the web.
But if it's the younger one,
guess it was nothing for you.
Works for me.
I've got a feeling.
Hunters a pack! Oh, come on, get up!
That's you, Spider!
Webs, on his trail.
Ha! I saw something!
I don't give up. I will find you.
Let him come!
Got him. Thanks for your cooperation. Consider this base blindness. Now let's see what I can find out. Being as gentle as I can be here. Hunter's got the memo that everything cool is in Brooklyn these days. That old army base won't be housing drones for much longer. Now I can take them down.
Hunters have turned this old army supply base into a drone station.
Gotta admit, that's a good use of the space.
Is it? Remember, these drones are designed to kill you, dude.
Damn. Too true. Let's shut them down.
Be sure to hook the charging station up to a power supply to destroy the drones. Let's ground some birds.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bad day to be a bad guy.
Powering up the drones here. You can tether your web from the charging station to a power supply, you'll overcharge them into oblivion.
Hey, get off.
Something is there.
Where is it coming from?
More in bed.
What is making that noise?
Saw coming.
You got on here!
May have a breach. Need a hunter to verify.
I'll check it out.
Following you.
Sir.
no backup coming anytime soon.
Something.
This is all a dream. Think you can dig up some more info on the incoming Kravenovs now? Computer's a good sign.
Hello?
This will be good for you, Ledrochi. Father, please, end this now. The others won't speak to me. Can you just come home? There's still time for us to be family again.
I will not die like any other men.
What? Well, I don't feel safe here anymore. I don't trust the others. They frightened me.
Then cower and hide, if you can endure this shame.
You won't let them hurt me. Will you? Father?
That is up to you.
Well, that was just sad. Feels ripe for a therapy session.
Don't even know how to unpack that. It seems like a good kid, but he's still related to Kraven. If we clear out the last base, we'll be ready for him too.
The hunters are gone and the drones are grounded. You're pretty good at this.
gardening up here? There's gotta be something else going on.
Are you awake? You're supposed to be on watch.
I was awake all night preparing the next set of toxin samples for testing.
You think they'd have someone competent enough at the base to defend themselves?
That's what you would assume.
Make sure you rest well tonight.
Sweet dreams.
Just a diversion.
The aggressive plant parents hiding. Don't worry, drone. You don't have to cover for them anymore. Looks like they're base to me. They could call for reinforcements. Not if I cut the relay first. You've been around all the other blinds, haven't you, Birdie? I'm gonna have to check out the other blinds to locate their base. This place is packed with traps. Good thing I've been practicing my parkour. Should have been more careful. Whew. I really need to learn to clone myself before I go springing traps again. Now I don't have to deal with those traps. Want to let me in on some hunter secrets? What else can I learn here? Seems like I can reroute an herbicide to their sprinkler system, which should knock out some hunters. Time to find that last blind. And hopefully their base.
Hunter's on me! We have a spider problem.
Time to shine and take down the blind.
Stick with me, he's here.
Good out there.
Blow it up.
Put him down already!
Just need a location before I head to the base.
God! What is this stuff?
Gonna have to pull this out of you. Base is here in the financial district? Bad investment. Random skyscraper. Huh. How do they hide a base in there? Spider-Man Guarding Services. On the way to remove unwanted hunters.
Remember how you told me you always wanted to go spelunking deep underground?
No, I do not.
Bad news then, I guess. From what the blinds data says, they have a greenhouse down there.
Never would have taken the hunters for gardeners.
I wouldn't expect any flowers.
Remember, we can alter the sprinkler's source to an herbicide to wipe out what they're growing.
Never met a plant I haven't accidentally killed. Let's keep the streak going.
Make sure you turn off their relay. You don't want them calling in backup.
Damn! Everyone wants a piece!
Can you find out anything more about the Kravenoffs? Who knows when they'll get here?
Okay. Bring it on.
Little Anna.
You seek a challenge to feel the rush of fear again. I will give you something to fear, Father.
Your brother made such promises too. Go on then. Terrify me.
Anyone who gets in my way will suffer the same fate as Nedorochi.
Is that so? And your mother?
She was in the way.
I assume Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really are the one, let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
Oh my God. His entire family. All dead.
This whole time we were getting ready for them. And they just destroy themselves? And Kraven got what he wanted. At least his hunters can't hide anymore.
Inside, everyone! I won't let anything happen to you!
Stop them up, friend!
Everyone all right? Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can. Anyone seen my gas truck? You were foolish for coming here!
Get any harder? Nothing burned down. Good. Killed and all that. I gotta move.
I got time.
All right, I'll take it from here.
I got target. Everybody down.
Oh, that stuff tastes awful. Hunters are left in this city. Too many.
dance, partner?
I've been waiting.
Oh, you're done now.
Mayday.
Thanks for the assist. Just trying to keep up with you. Where do I start?
Spider-Man. It's Norman Osborn.
Mr. Osborn? Did you mean to request my partner?
I already spoke to him. Now I'm talking to you. My son, Harry.
We're not gonna let anything happen to your son.
Do I have your word?
I know what it's like to lose someone, too.
I'm sorry to hear that. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Someone's in trouble. They got grabbed by a symbiote.
Keep it together. Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Look, I can't thank you both enough. For everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy!
You
You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
You wanted a story, Watson. What was that? Dead end? Oh. There has to be a way in. Whoever dropped these flares. The meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive. Just a normal rock. That can also end the world. feels alive. Gotta get out of here. Like my exit's just past that chopper.
Sure, your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Through.
kicking our asses for 4 years?
We'll win then.
But we had each other! What is she doing? Venom.
matter what you do to me, I'm never gonna heal the world with you. Not like this.
The meteorite. You took it from us.
Doesn't belong to you.
Trust me. Don't want your future. Need to get up to him.
Us now.
Pete? You're doing this for yourself!
You're holding Pete back. You took him away from us!
Took him away? What the hell are you talking about?
We remember what you did.
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete. Need to hit him with more blue sparks.
Think you're better than us, don't you? Out of our way.
You're not doing this for Pete. You're doing this for yourself.
You're holding Pete back. Think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on. Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you. God, I clipped his wings.
Remember what you did.
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. jealous. That's right. You pushed us apart.
Maybe I was. But Pete wasn't Pete.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on. I clipped his wings. Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you.
Yeah! to finish this?
Almost. Either way, Pete.
We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive. Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope.